This elf's a dick. That been the case with all champions of Novigrad?
No, I am the first. Do you know why they call me the Tailor? It began after I gutted some men with these very hands.
I knew that was gonna be a shitty story.
Oh, you're fucked. Don't let him catch his breath!
You got a plan of attack?
Yeah, improvise.
Oh! Don't you butt in like a belch between two pints, because you're out of your fucking element.
So make like a hare and stood off.
Let's pretend I didn't hear that. Now get out of here, before I get tired of playing make-believe.
I see you lot are tough in the tongue and nowhere else.
Fuck this. We're gonna let some dandy's boyfriend scare us. Let's show him how things are done on our turf.
Call the cops! Anybody!
Gentle pale, ye we summon, ye we call.
A sound I hear, 'tis right.
Summon, we recall, enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
Foe, leave not these grounds, ye cannot break the circle.
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You's a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute!
That was some pretty bad acting. Really ought to explore other career options. Petty theft, maybe.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me.
Always the same old shit. How long you gonna make me wait?
Beyond the
your weapon.
white head like a miller's.
You do well not to pester folk. Can it get any worse?
Sir, as in shadow! Don't let up!
You'll never learn.
Where's your gold? You can tell us willingly, or...
No, please. We've none left. Sir, help us.
Stay out of this.
Leave them alone.
What's it to you?
Won't stand by and watch you rob and murder them. Plain refuse to.
Got a sensitive one? Look away, woman. Still here. Oi! Get him!
Fucking shit!
All together!
Lost your nerve?
Your ass is mine.
What's that? Rippy soldier!
Someone who has weapons and knows how to use them.
Hear that, lads? He's threatening us.
Let's see if his swords are as sharp as his tongue.
Show me what you got!
Faster!
Devil blood piece back!
Another snoop. Keep together. Freaking demon.
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Yeah.
together!
Time to end this.
Monsters, hey? Sod off, Witcher. We've no need for you.
Actually, I see a few monsters.
Where? Dremmy, damn it, dumber than a hunk of lard you are. He means us.
We're common folk. You're the mutant, the epoxy freak. Get him, lads!
Oh!
time to end this. Not too late to You decide to blow us up?
Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests, especially dull ones.
Need to blow off steam? Go ahead, just not on me. Find some other target. I don't know, throw another bed off the balcony.
Ha ha ha. So it's to be dull jokes after all.
Rather have a serious conversation? We can do that if you prefer. So upset about Triss, you gotta take it out on the furniture?
Would you prefer I take it out some other way? Know what? We should end this discussion before I say something I'll regret.
But I'd love to hear what you have to say.
Is that so? Very well, then. Listen, you shagged my friend for upwards of a year. I cannot know what your witch's code says on the matter, but ordinary folk would consider it obscene, base, vile. I try not to think about it. That stupid bed was making it difficult. That's that.
Yen. Told you already, I lost my memory.
And I've lost my patience!
Oh. She's really not in the mood.